Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are safe at home. Dear students, in last video I taught you gender, chapter 7, gender prejudice, right, of your SST book, civics. In this chapter, I taught you some aspects where women are ignored. ना I taught you ignorance of girls, females in education. Today I will teach you second half of the chapter, gender prejudice in economic aspects. Right, what happens, students? We have already seen that women undertake the responsibility of household chores. They are expected to work day and night without any complaints. They put in their hard work and time to take care of the family members, cook, wash clothes, clean the house, buy groceries and much more. The kind of labor a woman does is unpaid and unappreciated, right? The woman of the house spends a substantial time of her day in household work, yet her work remains invisible and they do not get paid for the work they do at homes. As a result, women are paid less attention and are not remunerated for their work. Their participation is not calculated in the national income. There are two kinds of work. The work for which remuneration is given and the work for which no remuneration is given. It is believed that women work for longer hours than men but are left unpaid. The working woman work for even more than women at home and men, but are paid far less than what they deserve. This inequality is recognizing the work of women has left them behind men. Right. Now, gender division of labor within the household. Right. The function and roles of respective genders clearly show inequalities. How it show inequalities? Anybody can tell? Means these inequalities in domestic areas are result of social norms and perceptions. And a woman, what they used to do? They take care of kids, they cook food, they do household work, right? They do not go, generally they do not go out for work, right? Repairing of electrical gadgets or paperwork related of banking or financial investment are considered to be a men's domain. Means all this work for which people have to go out, whether they are bank work, electricity related work, who are doing? Only men are doing. Right. House chores, taking care of kids over the ages are unrecognized, unprevalent. Just before I told you about this. Right. Now, I will tell you in labor sector. Labor is the प्रोडक्टिव यूज ऑफ फिजिकल एंड मेंटल एबिलिटीज फॉर अ वेज. मीन्स दिस मीन्स मैन आर गेटिंग, इफ बोथ आर वर्किंग आउटसाइड, मैन आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग एंड वुमेन आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग, बट मैन आर गेटिंग मोर वेजेस एंड वुमेन आर गेटिंग लेस वेजेस, है ना. दे आर गेटिंग मोर मनी, वेजेस मीन्स मनी, राइट, एंड वुमेन आर गेटिंग लेस मनी, राइट. हाउ, सिंस हाउस होल्ड चोर्स आर परफॉर्म्ड विदिन द हाउस, इट इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एंड वैल्यू इन टर्म ऑफ मनी. मीन्स दिस ऑल्सो आई टोल्ड यू, एक्सप्लेन्ड ऑलरेडी. हाउ एवर द सेम चोर्स लाइक कुकिंग, बेबी सिटिंग, वॉशिंग क्लोथ्स एंड ट्यूटरिंग चिल्ड्रन एनेबल अ पर्सन टू अर्न अ वेज व्हेन परफॉर्म आउटसाइड द हाउस. व्हेन द पीपल आर डूइंग सेम वर्क आउट ऑफ द हाउस दे गेट मनी, व्हेन दे आर डूइंग एट होम बट दे आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी मनी, राइट. व्हेन वुमेन्स आर गेट डूइंग देयर हाउस होल्ड वर्क, राइट, दे आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी मनी. Even in the family, there are several inequalities. How? Family is the primary unit of the society. Children acquire social and moral values from family. Their social behavior and upbringing depends on the family environment. From a very small age, we have seen that father is the head of the family and mother is the caretaker. We also understand that all economic needs are fulfilled by father only and mother provides emotional and moral support to their children. Also, family members have different attitudes toward girl child and a boy child. A boy is pampered and given love, whereas girls are encouraged to handle household chores and become responsible. In many families, women are not allowed to voice their opinion in family matters. In even more conservative families, women are asked to hide their face in front of elders, which is known as parda system. Women are subjected to domestic violence as well. These stereotypes are a part of every family. Thus, children understand gender discrimination from a very small age. Later on, they develop the same attitude like their parents. Right? Unacknowledged woman labor. Both women and men play important role in productive work throughout the world, providing for themselves and their families. But women's role are often invisible and rarely given the importance or recognition they deserve. It means if father is doing, if man is doing the work, है ना, it is recognized, but if woman is doing house chores, it does not recognize, right. In rural areas, women are responsible exclusively for the nutrition of their children. From their birth till adulthood or till their sons starting earning and daughters get married. Means the whole life they are doing this thing only. They are cooking food for their kids and other family members and doing another house chores. Okay. They contribute towards farming. They are also contributing in farming also. They are serving to their animals also, but they get nothing, but they are not getting anything, not getting any wages okay, not getting any salary. Right. The condition of women in urban area is more or less similar. Right. Education and awareness have more, only a little difference. Means whether people are educated, but in many families, the condition of the woman is like same only. Right. Despite their contribution, women tend to be the invisible facilitators of developments. Right. Now there is a solution. What kind of solution is there? What kind of solution are there? You know, from there, the condition of a woman can be improved. The government has taken some positive aspects, some positive steps and measure to empower women. The Indian Constitution guarantees equal rights to men and women. An adult Indian woman can exercise their right to vote under the universal adult franchise. To improve the condition of women in household, equal share in parental property has been guaranteed. 1/3 of seats are reserved for women in panchayats. Women are now active participants in all fields and walk shoulder to shoulder with men. They take up challenging careers and live their dreams. We have women doctors, engineers, scholars, scientists, dancers, singers, actors, writers, and directors. The future looks positive for women in India, but a lot has to be achieved in terms of women security. Right. Now, there is a case study. Doctor held for sex determination test. What is this? Agra. Here is a name given of a city, Agra. What is there? An interstate racket. Interstate means from one state to another. Is in illegal sex determination test. After taking patients from Rajasthan and other areas in Uttar Pradesh, was busted with a arrest of a doctor on Tuesday. Means police arrested a doctor. What he was doing? He was checking the sex of a unborn baby in the stomach of its mother. Means he was recognizing and he was taking a big amount for that. Right. And while doing that, he got arrested. He found red-handed. Right. Following a tip of a team of Bikaner police. Who arrested him? A team of Bikaner police department in plain clothes. Means in casual clothes, in civil clothes. They went there and they asked for the sex determination, and this way they catch him, and with a decoy to an ultrasound scanning center run by Dr. Amit Gupta near Agra College to get a gender test done with the help of a scout. Means he was having a ultrasound machine. He was doing this practice by which he was determining the sex of a girl or boy. Right. Whether there is a those people were coming there, they were giving him big amount and they were curious to know that there is a girl. If girl is there, they destroy it, they kill it, and if there is a boy, they do not kill it. So, to improve the imbalance of the girl and boy ratio, government banned this, and now it is illegal. That Dr. Gupta was doing this, so he was arrested by Bikaner police. Right, the team caught Gupta red-handed, and video footage also they got while conducting the SDT and revealing the gender of the fetus. Fetus is the unborn baby. As per the source, the team recovered rupees 500 from the scout and rupees 3000 from the doctor. Right, means they were getting these money, okay, from the patient. Local authorities of Agra were informed, and FIR has been logged against the doctor. FIR means police complaint. Right, FIR was logged, and his ultrasound machine also sealed, and his shop also, in his clinic also sealed. Right, and fine was also there, and jail was also there to Dr. Gupta. Bikaner police has arrested him and will conduct further investigation. Means how much people he has given this kind of services. He claimed a couple of days we got a lead through another team when we had few people in Rajasthan for taking money to get a gender discrimination test, right, of the fetus in Agra, but we could not get a doctor involved. Today we have caught the doctor red-handed. Means earlier they were listening of this only, but today the police caught the doctor red-handed while doing the same practice. They caught the doctor. Right, we have been keeping an eye on ultrasound centers and private hospitals in the last 1 year. Means last one year they were doing work on this project. Now finally they caught the doctor, and now they are successful. Okay, like this, maybe more doctors are there who are doing such practices. Right, okay, now this chapter is over. Okay, question answers are also there. You will have to do in your notebook and learn also. Right, stay home, stay safe.